You know, there's been a lot of long seasons. You guys are now in the playoffs.
It has been, you know, and everybody always wants instant gratification. That's the type of world we live in now, and it's a process, and we still got a long ways to go. But we're taking steps in the right direction, and that's all I can ask for, and our kids to continue to keep working hard and keep representing our high school, their families, and our community.